indefinite takeover of the machines. What is it called?
I'll find a use for you.
Override.
Oh yeah, you got that book.
Mm-hmm.
What does that mean? Oh, that it stays over here.
Yeah.
Oh, like, how is that beneficial? Call it? Or follow it?
Yeah.
That's weird.
But I got my arrow.
How do you choose another one? You just do it again?
Oh, and I got, like, let's see. I made potions. I figured out, like, stuff.
You should turn a baby monitor on, too.
I got, some things. How do I make it move to the other box? This is fire. So anyway, I got this new shit here, some antidote, potions and stuff. More resistant, more potions, like regular potion, than like full health potions. I did that with crafting. I went into here and I was just looking through. I was like, dude, why don't I just make all these shits? And I realized, like, for like the potions and shit, where's that? These ones? I have like 57. I have so many because I never used them, so I was like, dude.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a whole nother aspect of
So like, I could have
scenarios and stuff.
Well, I can have this during when I fight the corrupted, the antidotes. So
that's cool.
It's like a whole new gang health boost. So anyway, I have like ways of fighting. I'm gonna fight both of them.
No, wire's too short.
What? Why are they just fighting each other still?
Oh shit, my horse is... No, they're not fighting each other. My horse is not on my side anymore. I forgot that when he goes...
It was up really far.
Yeah. But I'm fighting two of them. What?
You got a lot of life.
Choco. Get the
Yeah, that shit fucked you up.
Yeah, you know what, like, I'm gonna do?
Three-fourths.
Hold on.
So you didn't really, like, lose anything, though, from doing that, right?
Well, I used the ammo that I used.
Why not just restart from the save point?
Like, restart from the manual save point?
Yeah, so you don't lose the ammo.
Okay, how do I do that?
No idea.
Oh.
Maybe, like, a start button or something? Yeah.
But that's to save it.
No, that's to save. You get what I'm saying, though, right?
Yeah, but... Whatever.
What's the screen where you take the picture? I think that's what it was. Load game.
There we go.
Or then you gonna restart and save.
Hopefully I saved it. Manual save. Let's save. Damn. Okay, good, I got it right. Good shit, John.
That's what I'm good for. Shit.
Alright, so I think... I'm gonna do some of this a little bit better. I think I'll just go over there and fight them. More open, you know. I'll have more run room because that's what I gotta do is run.
You gotta fight them on the bridge. It's the only way to win.
What bridge?
On that bridge, from that bridge.
Oh, no.
Traps so they can't get on the bridge.
No. It's a waste of traps. I don't have that many. I don't have that much. I'm basically gonna set the traps on his walkway.
What?
When he comes back around and start fighting him first like I did last time. To see from this angle. Oh, I guess it is.
You just gotta reload that.
I could always do this. Freeze bomb him on that spot right there. Right here. My hand's shaking.
The sound effects are so crazy.
Shit, he ran over them?
Kill him?
I am gonna kill him.
What the hell is that thing now?
Where are they?
What the hell is the Watchers?
Those are the raptors. they're up there. I thought the second was still following me, but I guess not. That's okay, I can get that watch if we get on my track.
That'll help.
This time I took no damage. We'll clean our fight. Let's see. Right by my chair. Really? There's a lot. Just to use it, you know? Because I can't pick it up. I don't have the ability to. Broken down heel. Okay, that's good.
Now, have you went this way already?
Yeah, I'm going to the corrupted right now, but yeah, I've been here.
They go on forever.
I hear you. Where am I? Oh, there I am. I don't know that same point.
He just ran into a tree.
Save and I ended up gathering. Is there anything I need to sell? To make room? Oh yeah. I can sell one thing. Walk, it's not that far. There it is. Those guys. Are those a long one?
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
These are the ones I need the shit from. Sweet. Okay. Let's see. Which one is the antidote? This one. I can't, what you call it, them. They're tough though. I'm gonna just fight them though. I should lay down some traps, huh? Be stupid. I can one-shot kill him, but I can't one-shot kill the other guys. They're too strong. You see how they come out of it?
Yeah.
It's annoying. Don't hit my trap, dude. Damn, my antidote's gone already? That was quick. That was the last thing.
shit.
What?
Oh, I saw you.
You're freaking out right now. Okay, then. Oh, shit.
It didn't hurt you, though. That did a lot. Oh, shit. What the f...
Oh, I'm corrupted.
He's almost dead.
Dang, just those two. Well, okay. Oh shit, Salmas. Salmas.
Every time you see that, why is it like the same? Cracking me up.
Salmas.
You never got the bird yet, though, either.
Yeah, you never seen him fight him.
No, did you fight him?
Yeah, I just fought him.
Flying bird.
Oh yeah, I did fight him. Ooh, they're hard because they don't land or nothing, so you just gotta shoot them. Ammo? Yes.
You fought that giant flying bird?
Yeah, I had to get the long neck, T-neck, whatever dudes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Could you record it?
I think so.
Okay.
It's funny because I died because I had to get on the island to jump onto the T-neck's back, you know? But, is my mic working?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I had to jump on its back, but I was too far, so I had to get on this island that was, like, surrounded by Salmas. So I was like, okay, how am I going to do this? And I ended up dying, and they put me on the island. And I was like, okay. Like, when I came back. It was crazy. I was like, okay, I don't have to do anything. Oh, what's up here? Anything cool? Do some crazy stuff sometimes.
Ancient sculpture.
Bunnies. Bunnies and things. I can shoot him up from here. Look at him swimming.
Crack it up.
How many are there?
Two.
Three. There's another one over there. See him?
Oh, yeah.
I should just, they can't get me. I should just shoot him up. I don't want
to
waste
your
bows
arrows. Probably don't go that far.
I don't have that much ammo, though, either. Okay. So we did that quest. So, you want to do hunting lodge stuff?
Whatever, man. I'm just chilling.
Gotta get a stalker and two ravagers. Still. And then I can hand in a lot of quests too. I did a lot that I so I gotta do that one, which will show me where it's at. Dang. It's an ad for. Alright, well let's do it.
That's not too far.
With like the little bit of ammo I have, it's pretty far. Just running.
You're gonna ride the horse?
Yeah, I'm going on. But I wanna save too. Should manual save too, because that's gonna be a big ride. sometimes this takes me some janky way though. That's why I always look at my map. There's gonna be mad monsters though. Monsters. What are they called?
Oh yeah, this mountain is sick looking.
I can get out of this.
See, there's some random way they're taking me. Fuck. Oh, I know where I'm going. I recognize it. All those things are falling right now. Can't go in here with him. Pretty sure. Find Olin.
Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, one who looks like me.
Okay, so now there's gonna be some like legit ass like. Olin's what are these guys called? Why do I forget already?
When I catch him,
like the monsters,
talk.
They're called. They're something,
and
aren't they?
Pay for
what
all the lives
big? What describe it.
Just the machines in general. Don't they have a name to them?
Why can't I think of it?
That's what I'm saying, I can't do it. I'm in the promised land! Okay, some legit ass dudes over here. I'm gonna get a new horse. That's right.
Don't they just call them machines or no?
I don't
remember. I don't know. Yeah, here's what that fucking like razorback thing was or something.
Oh,
like
that bird
right?
I didn't fight. I fought the little bird.
Oh, I thought I'm talking about the big one.
Nah, I didn't fight.
Then I'm talking
shit.
About the other guy too who was down here. That dude looked crazy.
Oh, one of those?
Yeah.
I fought one of those with the help of the army.
No, that's not it. The one I'm talking about looks more like a dinosaur.
I don't know.
Yeah, no, not those guys. The big one.
How do I have not opened that?
Oh, that's sick.
Here we are. Alright. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to fight those dudes. Look, the rope goes down there.
Yep.
Shoot.
Yo,
hi. Are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before. This is
you? Can't talk to him again.
Awfully friendly.
Yeah. Well, no. He doesn't count.
I guess
he barely
it
ever opens
this,
his mouth. And when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
I have to get going.
You know where to find me.
It won't redo that whole thing, sorry.
Dang.
My bad. Okay.